Hello guys, today I'm going to share my green chili sauce recipe with you and you will love it. So just give this a try. Therefore, if you have not yet subscribed, consider subscribing, like and share this video. You can serve this with your kenkey, your fried yam, your cooked oil rice and anything you want chili sauce with. So these are the ingredients that I'm going to use. Some mixed natural spices and also Negro pepper, and I'm also going to make use of some spring onions, and I also make use of green chili, and I'm also going to use salt, the stone type, ginger, onions, and garlic, and I'm also going to make use of bell pepper, green bell pepper. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to blend all these together with the exception of the salt and the Negro pepper. I will chop everything, add it to the blender, and blend it very smooth. Okay. Please subscribe if you have not yet subscribed. Like this video, comment, and also share. Okay, so we are done blending everything. So I'm going to pour it into my saucepan. Yes, okay. And then I'll take it to fire. And we are going to boil this. I'm adding my Negro pepper to it. I'm going to boil this to reduce the water in it to get it dry. Okay, so we are going to reduce the excess water or liquid from it. So just cover by be checking on it consistently and be stirring so that you don't get it stuck under the saucepan. Okay, so we'll be stirring and then we'll cover again and allow it to cook a bit more. But before then, I'll add my all-purpose seasoning to it. You can use any seasoning of your choice, and I'll also add my salt to it. Stir everything together, and so the salt, the quantity of the salt, the quantity of the seasoning depends on you. Just adjust it to your preference. Okay, so I'm going to cover and allow it to cook a bit more. So we are checking on it again, and this time around it's okay. So just be stirring. This time around is okay. We are going to do the frying method now. Okay, please subscribe, like, and share this video. So I have my coconut oil on fire. I'm going to add, or I just added a bit of onions to it, sliced onions. We are going to stir fry this for the onion to change color, and I'll just take them out of the oil. So I'm going to take it out of the oil. So I'm using coconut oil. You can use any oil of your choice for this. Okay. So we are going to add the cooked chili straight to the oil, and we are going to fry this very, very well. So add everything and then be stirring. So at this point, we'll cover and then give it time to cook. We are checking on it again, and we are going to stir it very well. Okay, then we will cover again and allow it to fry a bit more. So we are frying this to get every water out so that it will be dry, or even if not really dry, at least we don't want any water in there. Okay, and so we are checking on it again, and after stirring this time around, we are not going to cover. We'll open it, just leave it like that and allow it on fire for 5 minutes. Yes, so you are going to leave it like that on fire for 5 minutes, and then after 5 minutes, this is it. We are checking on it, and so our sauce is ready. So you see, the only liquid we see is oil. So it's well cooked now, and you can serve this with your fried yam, your kenke, your bangkun, your rice, that is fried rice, or wache, or rice, cooked oil rice. You can serve it with anything that you want chili pepper with, and you are going to enjoy this. Okay, so just give it a try and you will love it. Thanks so much for watching. If you have not yet subscribed, consider subscribing, like and share this video. Bye bye.